New overnight, firefighters responded to a fire in Dayton early this morning. It happened on Queens Avenue and Hickorydale Drive. Crews were called to the scene around 2:34 this morning. It's unclear if anyone was injured in the house or in the fire or inside the house. Regional dispatch told 2 News that crews cleared the scene by just before 5 o'clock. Now we will continue to update you with any new information on air, online, and through the 2 News app.